After successfully travelling to Dharoi Dam and Ambaji Temple in India's first ever seaplane, Prime Minister Narendra Modi on Tuesday arrived at the Sabarmati Riverfront in Ahmedabad. A seaplane is a powered fixed-wing aircraft capable of taking off and landing on water. The Prime Minister opted for the unique mode of transportation after his roadshow got cancelled. PM Modi's visit comes ahead of the second phase polling of Gujarat Assembly polls scheduled on December 14. Results for the polls would be announced on December 18.